You've been created to be a great light for people to see and to glorify God.